One of the major issues that really keeps most people away from AI is that nobody really understands how it works. This is known as the black box problem, where the decision-making process for an AI is secret or behind complex algorithms. 2019 will see more AI projects and developments adopt a transparent approach, with the effort to make the decision process and the data behind it really available to all stakeholders without compromising any privacy at all. This year, AI will create more jobs but will also remove some jobs. In most cases, AI is not skilled enough to entirely replace human employees. This year, we will see AI being implemented for augmentation reasons in non-tech-heavy fields such as healthcare. In such fields, AI will create new technical roles to maintain the AI itself. The year 2019 will also be the year when AI assistants finally stop being irritating and maybe even start being really useful in day-to-day life. While Google's Duplex project might end up being limited to specific use cases, in 2019, be prepared to let AI-driven technology like the Google Assistant take over more actions from your day-to-day life more efficiently. While AI applications are mostly considered to be limited to technology companies like Google, Facebook, Apple, and more, this year will be the year when non-tech brands and companies will also heavily invest in and adopt AI. We are talking about manufacturing, healthcare, logistics, and more sectors. One of the major constraints of training AI and machine learning models is the requirements of huge datasets. However, we are already seeing some really promising results with smaller datasets in specific training models, and 2019 might just be the year where AI development is democratized by such models. As few as 1,000 images might be enough to train an image recognition machine learning model in 2019. Speaking of image recognition, that technology has made huge jumps in recent times. However, there are still situations like blurry images or angular photos where most tech in this area struggles. In 2019, we could see tech in this area, which is powered by better training models and more power in everyday devices. And we could see something known as generalized visibility, which would allow devices to recognize not so ideal photos as well. With AI finding a place in almost every sector in recent and upcoming times, the requirement for AI knowledge won't just be limited to those working on its development. People like the product managers and other stakeholders in non-tech areas will also need to have a basic understanding of AI, especially to identify areas that can benefit from its application. This one might be the longest shot of them all, seeing how far we are from standardization in AI. However, some steps in this direction from major players might result in AI that can speak to each other. We are speaking of a situation, for instance, where the smart AI in your car can speak to your phone to reach out to your doctor because it looks like you're suffering from high BP on the road, all the while also speaking with a traffic management AI to inform the relevant authorities of the emergency. This might really happen by the end of 2019.
For the latest technology updates, subscribe to Digit.in and don't forget to hit the bell icon.